my dearest and only love. I know you're frightened, but believe me when I say I've known nothing like this before, and can assure you that I never will again. It's with that certainty that I've decided to make a bold decision. I'm going to take the job in New York. I'll be on platform 2, Marylebone, Friday at 7:15 p.m. Come with me, darling. Spare him a life half-lived, the marriage of convenience. More importantly, spare yourself. Seize this thing that is true and real and infinite. Yes, it is scary, but I believe living a lie is worse.
A call from Mr. Sterling's office. He says to go ahead without him.
We could be happy. So happy. Know that you hold my hopes, my heart in your hands. You'll be